These Rams go to Super Bowls like most people go to supermarkets.
Let's get it going, guys!
A fourth straight visit shot for the third title during that span. But they need to avoid the upset aisle in the foe's hometown and get past that checkout line. Neither happened during 9-1 Fuquay Arena's opening drive to the score.
Tell Cam if they split somebody, he goes with them on this. Corners at home. No!
Where the Bengals also picked up the extra.
Go, mano, with it, let it ride.
And soon enough, a lost loaf of pigskin. The blue crew got a grip on the situation.
Man! Good job, Trey!
Let's hear it for that supportive spirit as an inspired Hampton Gibbs fired right Travion target to Smith for 6. Cam Bullock bowled in the bonus 1 to trail by that same amount.
Good job,
feet up front.
Tyson Price's presence would be heard and felt, if not seen, soon enough. But it since has returned, and FV sent Wendell backward. A flagging following this flattening benefited the Bengals. So they headed onward.
Ready, man, man.
Go, Cam! Back off of it, man, man. Back off of it.
Fourth down. Fourth down.
In there, go, honey, back your guy. Okay, let's go. Get off, get off, get off, get off of it, man, man.
Be ready.
Pass, cover it.
This David Tyree Super Bowl impersonation. Preceded a person-to-person TD invasion. Further upping the ante.
Willing to fight, let us know.
Wendell rode its bullet train quickly to striking distance. Where he was so close stopped, but the clock did not.
Hey,
Not a problem early in the third when Taj All The Way Taylor tallied with plenty of seconds to spare. Only the tie try fell short. Fuquay Varina paid a painful price for this play choice. It hurt even more when TNT exploded the pocket and emptied the possession. Because Break Free Bullock fooled old Fuller with his goal filler. And the outside message was loud and clear. Especially after Kyron K. Boom Evans forced a fumble Yamadi Whitaker recovered.
Yeah.
so the Rams were pumped into the fourth. Even more so as Bullock pushed across. Taylor's two amped the gap to 12, and the confidence level off the charts. The Bengals burst that bubble. But then Bullock bust that trouble on the double. He'd make tracks despite the face mask. Ben Gallops gained some ground. Man! I love it. Yet the heir apparent to a familiar throne proved a reinstated fact. Coach Lynn Boykin's boys elevated claim to the program's 12th overall trophy by emphasizing a solitary number. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.